What did men wear in the 50s? The general conservative look of 1950s men's wear reflected in the clothes of younger men through the early years of the decade. Preppy look, even high school students wore suits, or at least suit jackets and trousers, if not ties. The Ivy League preppy look dominated young men's clothing.